From Dusk Till Dawn has so many iconic things, not the least of which is Danny Trejo. The film had him in the role of Razor Charlie.
Lonely dog!
The series has been lucky enough to have him as the regulator.
Long way from Kansas City, Mr. Gecko.
He's made from stone, made from sand, made from the earth.
Time to regulate.
He's not quite a culebra, he's not quite a human. He's something different. The regulator is bigger than what we think. There's actually more to be explored with that character. Even though he's this bounty hunter and this contract killer, you love him. Danny shows up, he's ready to shoot. You rehearse it once, he's like, let's do it! He just has a ball with everyone on the set. He just makes the set come to life, and he makes the shoot so enjoyable. You know, Danny is iconic, and he's a force of nature in his own right. So to watch him work is just a pleasure, not only behind the camera, but in front of the camera.
You look good, my friend. Glad to see you.